Welcome to WBP Stars, I'm Michael van de Kroft, and today we're going to present the first course of our menu. It's razor clams with a gazpacho. First we spray the razor clams with vinegar. And we start with celery cream. And then a gel of sherry. We start plating our razor clams. Put them in a star, so it actually looks like a sea star. It's gonna take a while. We got these razor clams here from the village. We get them every day fresh. This is the razor clam. We put some nice elderflowers in the forage. We usually go out and go out for an hour a day and pick some wildflowers, some herbs, so all the garnishes we take here from the village. And at the table, we serve a gazpacho over it. We split it with some spruced up oil. This is our razor clam with gazpacho. Thank you for watching.